it gives Drew the luxury of taking as much time as he needs if Henry Rodriguez can continue to pound the strike zone.
One ball and two strikes. And a drive to right. Jason Wirth is there, and the Nats win it in 3 hours and 2 minutes. A 3-1 win, and Gio Gonzalez with a tumbling ERA, probably down below 2 now, is 2-0, and that's number 5 for Henry.
Yeah, 20-inning scoreless streak for Gio Gonzalez.